Mrs. Lotke.
Oh.
This is Dr. Bloom. Can you hear me, Mrs. Lotke?
Oh, Dr. Bloom.
How are you feeling?
Oh.
Have you been awake for the last half hour or so?
Oh, on and off, I think so. I think that the intravenous slipped out.
Yeah, we'll take care of that. Listen, oh. Mrs. Lotke, has Nurse Radetzky been in here?
Which nurse is she?
She's the tall, terribly attractive dark nurse.
Oh, yes, she was. I tried to get her in here. I told her the intravenous had slipped out, but she said she was busy.
Wait, but she was in here?
She was doing something else. She was...
Mrs. Lotke, did she mention me at all?
What?
Did she mention me at all?
Oh, what? You mean in what way?
Mommy, did she say anything about last night?
Oh, she said... She was tired or something.
Did she seem tired, but did she seem angry or anything? You know the nurse I'm talking about now, Nurse Radetzky.
She was very mad at me.
Not Miss Flom. Miss Flom is the sort of squat one.
I haven't had a squat nurse, just a tall one.
But that's right, that's Miss Radetzky, Nurse Radetzky. Now, did she seem angry? Did she mention my name? Did she mention any...
She asked me if you'd been here.
Oh, she did?
She asked me if...
Yeah?
If you'd been there and you had been here in the morning.
Yeah, yeah.
She asked me if you'd said anything about her.
Speak up, Mrs. Lotke. I can't hear you.
Oh.
She asked if I said anything about her. Did she?
Yeah.
Oh, Mrs. Lotke, you've made me the happiest doctor on the floor.
But I intervened.
I'll see you later.
Aren't you going to examine me?
You're okay. Take your temperature.